Some people believe that it is their right not to vote. Is this something you support, or do you believe everyone should vote?
I think it's totally up to the individual. I mean, I wouldn't tell somebody who does not want to vote to vote, and you must vote. You will continue being a citizen, but for me, my personal view on voting is that you should vote. You should, because that is your voice, the time that you speak. And until the Constitution is reformed to involve people in decisions that are made in our day-to-day lives, then at that point, this is the only voice that we have, because we are paralyzed as electors. We do have a say in anything. We give people, the people who are elected, all the power. And the Constitution allows that. So for us, the only time that we can speak is through our vote.